I'm Derek Johnson with Tatango.com, and I'm answering the question, what is SMPP messaging? So in text messaging, there's two kinds of messages that can be sent to a mobile phone. The first kind is SMPP mobile messages. It stands for short message peer-to-peer messaging. So what does that actually mean? It's essentially the same method that you use to text message your friends and your friends to text message you. It's essentially using a phone number to direct the message to someone. So to text someone, you have to have their mobile phone number. Now the other kind of messaging is SMTP mobile messaging. This is actually kind of more of a legacy product of the wireless carriers. This used to be more popular when we started Tatango 10 plus years ago. It has since pretty much gone away, but it is still a term that I think people should be aware of. So SMTP mobile messaging, it stands for Simple Mail Transfer Protocol. And essentially what this means is that wireless carriers back in the day said, wouldn't it be great if you could send a text message, but you could send it via email to a mobile phone and then it would end up as a text message. So what they did is they said, okay, every wireless carrier will have its own email address. So it would be the phone number at something like AT&T.net. So my phone number is 206-334-4012. And since I'm on AT&T, someone could send an email to 206-334-4012 at AT&T.net or whatever the domain they were using. And when that email gets sent, it would actually be sent via email and then show up as a text message. So that is what is meant by SMTP, where SMPP mobile messaging is the kind of messaging that is that you do between your friends, and when you get text message marketing messages, that is triggered by and sent to a mobile phone number instead of through the email gateway.